Hey friends, how are you guys doing? So, you know, I here recently have bought 4 books. I bought The Hobbit, Lord of the Rings, all three Lord of the Rings, and the book Christie. Now, I just started the book Christie for like the up chance time since I was in high school. And I know I told you guys the last book haul about the Christie that was supposed to be based on a true story. Well, I know I read the acknowledgments in the last video, and it said, I read, like, you know, I wish to thank many friends in the East Tennessee whose courtesy in answering questions and whose hospitality and cooperation has been unfailing, especially Miss Rary, you know, that part. But then I open up, that's in the acknowledgments. And then I go, and it talks about the characters. And then it has a map of Cutter Gap, Tennessee. And then I read the forward, go to the forward. And it says, it takes courage to leave all that is familiar and enter someone else's world. It takes hope to meet the challenges of a task greater than oneself. It takes faith to walk through the darkest times and to believe in the power of light. Lenora Hazeltine Weathertaker Wood was our grandmother took that step at 19 years old and forever changed her life, and by doing so the lives of countless others. Christie is a fictional tale based on the life of Lenora Wood, who left her North Carolina family home to teach poverty-stricken children in the mountains of Tennessee. It is the story of a proud, fierce, and lyrical people tucked away in the remote section of the Smoky Mountains in the early 1900s. Yet the story is every bit as relevant today as it was a century ago. It is the story of a young woman who yearns to make a difference, and it is the timeless tale of how inexperience of giving to others, she finds herself the recipient of so much more. Challenges were meant, understanding comes, faith is revealed, and yes, lives are changed. Not just those she was eager to serve, but her own life as well. We grew up with the stories told around the table at Evergreen Farm, the final home of Lenora Wood. We listened as Catherine and her husband, Len Sheshord, don't think I pronounced that right, hashed out characters and dialogue. We lived both through the real people and the fictional characters. They became a part of our family tapestry. We have been interested to believe with this beloved American novel and are grateful to introduce you, or perhaps reintroduce you, to Christie. This is the story of our grandmother, written by her daughter and woven together with insights from the faith-filled lives of both of these extraordinary women. The story of Christie is ultimately presents this challenge. Do I have the courage, the hope, and the faith to step into my future no matter where it comes, where in this world it comes to take me? May the story of Christie inspire you to make the difference in another's life, whether near or far, and to know the depths of God's love for you, most of all, the Marshall and Lushard families. Okay, so it is based on a true story, but it's also a fiction. So it's a fictional autobiography. Okay, so I wanted to let you guys know I was I wanted to let you guys know I didn't want to steer you guys wrong on the book. So that's why I wanted to update the video, update Christie. So the update video of Christy, because I didn't want to tell you guys wrong. So anyway, I love you guys, and I will talk to you soon. Have a good week.